ॐ सहनावतु सहनौ भुनक्तु सह वीर्यं करवावहै तेजस्विनावधीतमस्तु मा विद्विषावहैः ॐ शान्ति शान्ति शान्ति। ॐ गुरुर्ब्रह्मा गुरुर्विष्णुः गुरुर्देवो महेश्वरः गुरुसाक्षात् परं ब्रह्म तस्मै श्री गुरवे नमः। रिमेम्बर द गुरु तत्व, रिमेम्बर ऑल द गुरुस एंड रिमेम्बर वन्स ओन गुरु। डू सैल्यूटेशंस एट देयर फीट, आस्क टू बी विद अस टू ब्लेस अस ऑलवेज। वंडरफुल स्टडी ऑफ उपनिषद वी आर डूइंग मांडुक्य विद कारिका एंड भाष्यम। सो बिफोर वी डू दैट, today's thought, as we are in this series from last couple of days regarding my contribution, because I can and I must. Today my contribution is towards my children, younger generation. My contribution to my children is the topic. First of all, like every day, the three topics are the understandings, second is the do's, third don'ts, as our contribution to them. Again, remember, today's topic is my contribution to my children. In the understandings aspects, these are the three or four aspects. First and foremost is which children come to us is decided by the God. Therefore, first point is they are God sent. Be clear about it. First and foremost, beautiful aspect of it. Second thing is what? Children in life, if they are correctly, properly trained, managed, etc., they can create a heaven for us. If not, they themselves can create the hell for us. Second understanding. Third understanding is what? Children are an opportunity for us to ourselves grow. Let this be the third clear understanding. Children are an opportunity for us to grow. Before that, if they are managed, they can give us heavenly joy. If not, no other hell is required. The first point was ki they are God sent. Okay, I think fourth one, technically it is called from the Shastric language ki children or any other relation is actually the Runa Anubandham. All relations come to us because mutually we have to give and take something. It can be money, it can be love, it can be respect, it can be some happiness. Jo bhi some runa is there to clear off we are together. All accounting is known at the higher level. So once that is over, that's how we get separated from them. So with the children, parents, the runarabandham generally doesn't end till the body is left. But that also is runarabandham. In the sense, why only those are as children? This is the fourth aspect. Fifth aspect is very, very crucial and essential. Ki the children whoever are born to us, they are given a deha by us. But in that deha, the jiva who is come, whom you call as children later on, are an independent jivas. And they come out, they come with their own respective again prarabdha. They come with their own respective nature also. All these aspects should be very clearly kept in mind. One, they are God sent. Second, they can make our life heaven or hell. Third is, they are an opportunity to us. Fourth, it is a runanubandham, so you can't avoid. Fifth one is, they also are the jivas coming into deha like me. Think about yourself when you are with parents. Along with all relativity with our parents, didn't we had our own absolute individuality? Definitely we had. Accordingly only we behaved. Accordingly only we gained or lost. Didn't we? So that totally we are surrendered only to parents. Everybody has their own life and efforts. So they also are independent jiva. Understand number five. Therefore, they also come with their own prarabdhas, their own samskar, which we cannot avoid. These are the six aspects as regard the understanding about the children. Your own children, children takam rukenge, you can add grandchildren also. Grandchildren is two generations away, and all that is only if you want them, you can get bound by them. If not, you can live your own independent life. But then in our joint family system of Indian culture, to these three generations or total five generations, there is attachment. That's a very healthy, good thing. So I am here, so I am attached to my parents and my grandparents. Teen ho gaye, ek, do, and me, my own siblings and all. Next, children and grandchildren. ये पांच जनरेशन के साथ खुशी से रहने का आवर सिस्टम इज देयर, कीप इट इन माइंड. सो हु आर चिल्ड्रन अंडरस्टैंडिंग्स में गॉड सेट, हु आर चिल्ड्रन अंडरस्टैंडिंग्स में कैन क्रिएट हेल और हेवन फॉर यू. हु आर चिल्ड्रन, चिल्ड्रन इज एन अपॉर्चुनिटी. हु आर चिल्ड्रन, दे आर ऑल्सो हियर इन आवर लाइफ as the runanubandham. Who are children? They have come as jiva. Who are children? They will have their own course of life. With their own due prarabdha, they came. Pass hoenge, nahi hoenge. Aap jitna bhi padhao, nahi pass hoega. Uske prarabdha mein nahi hai to. You don't know anything, still they excel. Like that. And they definitely, like we, have come with their own limitations. Conditionings called as samskara, etc. Nothing wrong in that. Okay, understandings? Now, what are the do's towards the children? 5-6 of them we will see. First and foremost thing, what we have to contribute to children. That's the thing, my contribution to my children. First and foremost, my contribution to my children is give them a very good, ideal, wonderful parents. They deserve it. It is their right. It is our duty. Give them such wonderful parents who are theoretically, perfect, practically so perfect and ideal to them that they don't leave the parents throughout life, even beyond life. And they don't go anywhere else. In fact, if this one thing is done, further things need not be told. Today's world, what the children don't deserve are missing is a wonderful ideal parents. Ideal in all aspects. The understandings, the maturities, the expressions, the behaviors, so way. So children want both theory teaching parents, more than that, practically showing parents. Many things we can talk in this regard, thousands of them. We always shout at children, they don't understand me. But did you understand that they don't understand you? When you understand them, they start understanding. When you become emotional, they become. When you are cranky, they are cranky. When you are egoistic, they are egoistic. When you that way create hell for them, they create hell for us. it is so obvious. Okay. And one more thing, seventh one we can add in that, which is already a part of the fifth or sixth. His children can be, as we said, heaven, the joy of life. Children are the joy of life. Yaad rakhlena. All of them are joy, parents, but children, you are, they want to you. The only creative thing you have done or whatever. So they are joy of life. Now, the contribution aspect is, give them the ideal parents. It's a lifelong thing, at least till they become independent. Pehle 15-20 saal bache bade hone tak to ideal parents. Give them, they deserve it. What to do for that? Already hinted at, one should think. Give all this knowledge in mind. No, don't say, Swami, ab to hum khud hi 70 ke ho gaye, how can you do this to our children? It's all preparation for next life. And not to tell you, chalo Swami, to follow what you say, I'll marry again. No. It is for next life's preparation, if any elders are listening. And for all others, youngsters, these are all things for those who are between 25 to 30. Jinko abhi shaadiya hona hai, bache hona hai, they can listen. And even then, elders also, they can start now. They have children, now start taking care. So first is, give them ideal parents in your own form, the best thing, were theoretical and practical, in all aspects. One by one now, after the main one is said, it is one, an independent total thought. Uska phir aap elaborate karte jao. Then, definitely, without we, Swami is saying from here, you always do and you must do, giving the children entire financial and emotional security. Means what? Unka palana, posana, all the things. But of course with limitations that they should not be pampered so much that they get tampered. That care we have to take. Give ice cream, but not 10. One. Give jute. But one pair, not many. He'll get in the world future if required. You understand? Give what they need. Not necessarily all what they want. Sometimes it's okay. Everybody is not sadhu sannyasi to get out of all desires and all. Therefore, conscious hokar usme, see that he doesn't lack them. Anyway, we do that. And the entire parent generation of the world are bent upon doing this thing. Mere bachche mere jaise suffer nahi karna. I suffered because of lack of thinking. Things they should suffer in other way. That is, they should suffer because of excess of the things. That's how all these stupid parents do. Nobody can ask them, question them. Especially any Babaji cannot question. Aapko kya hai mere bachche? Aapka guru dakshina cut. This month I am giving to my child to go for a picnic. Okay, give them all that. Now, third one is what? Very essential. As a parent, give them a very good academic education. Don't neglect that. As much as possible. All of them, not that we are not doing, but point is, are we doing consciously with taking it as a duty? It's a duty, not only responsibility. Little higher than responsibility is duty. Responsibility can be sometimes shared. Duty cannot be shared. It's your dharma. So giving them good education depending on your financial status is liking whatever they're liking. So let them be, because that gives self-respect, that gives a joy in the society also. Nowadays, good education is always has its own value and importance. Academic education should be very well done. Give them. Don't be hesitant in that. Depending on your affordability, if you don't afford, don't give them the medical education, which costs 1 crore, 2 crore, and then to get that money, then they have to again treat all patients without any kindness to get money from them. सो दैट दे आर देयर 1 लाख 2 लाख पर मंथ, फिर वो सब फिर वो अलग ट्रैक में जाएगा. गिव गुड एजुकेशन एकेडमिक डिपेंडिंग ऑन योर ओन. हो गया तीन. फर्स्ट वन इज गिव देम गुड पेरेंट्स, सेकंड सेफ्टी एंड सिक्योरिटी, ऑल द थिंग्स रिक्वायर्ड दैट आर अरेंज एमिनिटीज, दे शुड नॉट लुक हियर एंड देयर फॉर जो नीड्स है. थर्ड वन वी टॉक अबाउट इज दे डिजर्व द प्रॉपर एजुकेशन and need not be too high, not too low. Too high, there are anyway there exceptions. देख लो कैसा कर सकते, but be conscious. Our purpose here is my contribution to my children may be more deeply involved in that aspect at that time. That's one. So that no regrets later on would be created. If possible, the fourth contribution to the children is that get a very good job for them, so that now comes the circular teachings, so that they learn the most important art of standing on their own feet to be independent. That they are not depending on you, you give, they take, that is okay, but not dependency, and they don't depend on anybody in the world. So getting that wonderful profession for them so that they stand on their own feet independently is a great contribution by the parents. In your own job or business, you can involve, but see that they are given such work that they live deep independently and they are happy about it, that whatever I am getting is because of my own work. Never ever make them dependent. My contribution to my children, number 4. Pakka. In such a good, see everything, good education given, good profession is given, so that they stand on their feet, thus they don't depend on others, they don't become slave to others, nor even they become criminal, etc. Zaruri hai? Ki nahi? The professional security to them, they should stand. Aim at that. Like earlier days, they used to ask this and that person to get employment to their children. नहीं वहाँ तो खुद ही voluntary retirement लेके बच्चे को दिलाते थे. So many of that type of sort. Keep those things in mind. See if they are your children, don't be negligent in this aspect. They should not have any complaint against you, nor you have a regret or guilt, nor the society is blaming us. You have not made your children professional or in some job, they are liability to society. ऐसा नहीं सुनने को. Fourth one, give good parents, give security of all needs, you should not lack anything, good food, energy and all that, and also education and also profession. In the education only I'll add this thing, नया नहीं करेंगे. Whatever the extracurricular talents that are manageable require. Because nowadays it's so competitive in every aspect. The people, the more they know, they are valued. Obviously, when you can know, why not? When the EQs, IQs are growing so much, why can't they be used for gaining a lot of qualifications? Jitna ho sake. Little bit. In education ke time, sab aa jaate. टीचिंग स्विमिंग सो दैट दूसरे को बचाए ना बचाए खुद ना डूबे. टीचिंग ड्राइविंग सो दैट ही मे गिव लिफ्ट टू अदर्स और नॉट बट ही कैन ड्राइव. दिस सॉर्ट ऑफ थिंग्स डोंट मेक देम अ बुद्धू, डोंट अलाउ देम टू बिकम अ बुद्धू. एक्चुअली टुडे नाउडेज चिल्ड्रन बाय द एज ऑफ 8 9 10 12 सी द अदर फ्रेंड्स ऑफ द स्कूल कॉलेज, दे लर्न एवरीथिंग बिफोर वी लर्न, बट यू मॉनिटर मिनिमम थिंग्स दे नो इट आर नॉट. Good parents, security, education, profession to stand on their feet. Okay, now the fifth one is very essential. It now comes the subtler things. Definitely by some or the other or any of the means possible, teach them the responsibility to take care of their own family when they are married and all. And in that included you are. That feeling of responsibility, feeling of commitment, and the effort and attempt to give the due time, importance, and value and resources is very essential, and that goes a long way. That way, one family well knit, well integrated, becomes an asset to the society beautifully. At least it avoids to become a liability to society. Teach the children like you are taking care of them. They should, with the funds, whatever they got, whatever money, they cannot be negligent. Unko pehle se sikhana hai. Let them be responsible. As I said, to all who are the living human beings around them, mainly the family, the elders, any of the friends, etc. That responsibility to take care of them. It's all training given. Now here, one very essential thing I'll tell you in the knowledge aspect only, understanding aspect only, उसमें ऐड कर लो आप इसको कि एवरी चाइल्ड कम्स और एवरी जीवा कम्स विद सम नेगेटिविटीज एज वेल एज विद सम पॉजिटिविटीज इज इट नॉट एंड सम थिंग्स दैट आर रिक्वायर्ड सो आवर कंट्रीब्यूशन नाउ कंट्रीब्यूशन विद ऑल नो लेट इट बी अ सिक्स्थ पॉइंट ओके व्हाट इज दैट एज एवरी चाइल्ड कम्स विद हिज ओन गुड और बैड थिंग्स Update time, observe and see what are the negativities that are there that Jiva brought. Now, as a parent, take the responsibility and try as much as possible to protect that Jiva called as child from those negativities by eliminating them. Some come with laziness, some with anger, crankiness, some come with so much of kama krodha. Every jiva comes, you know, totally we can't eliminate. But then as a responsible parent, we can recognize them as early as possible and see to it that they don't grow. Is not any of the diseases on time and recognized. A stitch in time saves nine. Like that, if you can really remove those negative things, help them to remove it, their life will be beautiful for them. Left to himself or itself, that will grow. See, the valuable plants need to be protected to grow, but the valueless, poisonous things, they grow just by themselves. Bina paani bhi ho, bad jaate. So see that those negativities that are recognized delicately, confidentially, without making it an issue, try to eliminate them. Quietly. Very lazy. It's because of food habits and all. Change diet food in such a way with all loving manner that at least some of his laziness reduces. Bhojan ke upar hi man depend hota hai. Man mein hi kama krodh hote hain. So bhojan ko theek karo to man shant ho jayega. Kisi ka bhi ho. Aapka, mera, bachcho, sabka. Because food alone makes the mind finer part. Whatever, I gave you an idea. It's a big subject. Homework is yours every day. Daily I am telling only the subheadings. Main talk heading, my contribution so and so, subheadings are being told, you work out that, you are wise. You have chosen to come to my class, that shows you are wise. So too, every child comes with some good positive qualities. Recognize them. See that they don't fade away or die away. Nurture them, nourish them. Poetry likhta hai, koi talkative hota hai, koi singer hota hai. Now the talents as well as the qualities. Inner quality, outer talent. Very loving, you know, mixing with everyone. These are all very good qualities. They all show they will become a good leader if he is properly trained. Is it not? See the good qualities that are there and nurture them. Water them. Give good manure to that so that it grows in them. It's a response of parent. Otherwise, don't become parents. If you become, all of these are required. Okay? Then in this only the third aspect is they need some qualities or talents to grow. According to the around situation at that time, or as he grows to 15 years, etc., depending on his own education system and all, or educational path, he may need some extra talents or abilities, as we just now said. See that they are added, even some qualities, like when he is sent for some hostel. No, special qualities are required when you stay in the hostel to protect yourself, to be a contributor if required. So they may not be there in that side of loving, sharing, forgiving. Ye sab wahan zarurat padti hai. See that they are added. This ho gaya sixth point. That the children come with negative and positive. Negative ko nikalne ka help kare, positive ko grow karne mein help kare, or required ability talents for this life to sustain, anything required inculcated in them. Okay, now the seventh one is what? You are a failure as a parent if the children are not trained morally, ethically, culturally. If that is not done, we are waste. And in all other cases, when the parents are succeeding in today's world, if at all in one place they are failing and destroying themselves, children, society, everything is because of not teaching morals, ethics, culture by practice and preaching. All the beautiful moral values of honesty, loyalty, hard working, you know, gratitudes, reciprocations, जितने भी जो अच्छे अच्छे वैल्यूज है वो सारे सेल्फ कंट्रोल, सेल्फ डिसिप्लिन, सेल्फ एक्सेप्टेंसेस, नॉट वन, दे आर ऑल सेड इन गीता आदि शास्त्र. हमारे तो मदमित्व हमारा द्वेष्ट सर्वभूतान हमारा अभयम सत्व समशुद्धि. तो दिस ऑल वी हैव टू फर्स्ट नो दे आर देयर एंड इट्स नॉट ओनली फीड देम, गिव देम एजुकेशन. आफ्टर ऑल और फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल दे आर ह्यूमन बीइंग्स. They must have human values, human ethics, human morality, which has been given to us by traditions, by the culture. If the culture tradition is not given, you are animal parent to the animal child, which is happening nowadays. See, children all become bhogaparayana. And the parents, because they themselves are bhogi, they have no moral ability to tell the children. Because they say, tum to daru piro, main bhi piunga. Tum wo khata, main khata, tum wo karta, main karunga. In fact, the parents have become liar, permission as if to the children. That's why Gita, yadyada acharate shreshtaha, tatta devetaro janaha. That's what the first point we said, give them good parents. All other points are the elaboration of that only. But then the moral values of purity, simplicity, jitne sare hai, we must teach them. In fact, that is most important than anything else in the present world. In fact, every level of thinkings, feelings, speakings and actions, we are just fallen diabolically, as they say, to a more worse than animalistic and demon level. Who is cause? Everybody is cause. You can blame the world, the Kali Yuga itself. You can blame the entire world situation this time. You can blame the governments. You can blame the education system. You can blame all the people. Aap blame karte jao, to everybody is a cause. You know, the government should have such type of education system, all the things, policies, that the morality ethics is given priority. Now, for what reason, how long, how much they are able to do or not, it's a huge subject. We are not seated here for discussing those things which are not in our hands. We only are here to discuss about those things which are in our hands, which are our responsibility. Therefore, this seventh aspect of giving, the morals and ethics and cultures, very important, which it itself is a huge talk for a day. There are 3-4 sessions we must have for that. To detail, I'm only mentioning it. But what are there in their culture, the value systems? What about the human moralities, ethics? अब ये सब किसको नहीं पता, ध्यान दो, पता कर लो, लिख लो. I want to make my child honest, hardworking, not a cheater. I want to make my child, wherever he is, a contributor, not a consumer. I want to make him produce more than what I consume, giving more than what I take time. Like Gurudev says, you know, the whole thing. The loyalty is to the company whichever is giving job, to the entire nation. All that. Cultures, morals, ethics, these are must. If you are not given that, I hate you outrightly. If the children of yours are not so, you don't deserve my love. After teaching now, it's a responsibility. You leave all my class and satsanga, take that job. We will send you the required blessings. Don't allow the children to be fallen morally, ethically, culturally. Protect. What means you follow? The samadana bheda upaya you follow. Don't underestimate or doubt your own children throughout life. They are your children. Whatever they are your children. Just love them. Have faith in them. This can be one more point. Never. All the children are taken by enemies and parents taken by enemy. No. Why all that negativity always? And why only when the benefits are there mutually that you act as if having love? Why don't you recognize the beauty of the relation of parent and children and enjoy it maximum? That I have got such wonderful parents or wonderful children. Khush ho jao, aise kisko milte hi aise bhagya milta hai. Don't underestimate them. Same time, don't allow them. If yes, you are not right. You should have not had children. That's it. Jitna aap kya, mera itna karne ke baad bhi bigad gaya, wo alag baat. And as parents, your contribution is always aware of your own behavior every moment that they are observing, they are learning from. So they take us as an example. All bad what I am today is because of my parents. If that is the thing the child is going to say, please jump into any of the river before that day comes. On the other hand, if the child says, all I am what I am, good, great, is only my parents are reason, then you are the successful parent, greatest. You know, ideal parent award also should be made by the government. Uttama mata pita. Bharat Ratna, you give it to mata pita ratna. I say you can coin. You yourself who are listening to this class, aap bhi koi, aapki galli wali society mein, jo bachche achche hain, unke parents ko bula ke, unko de do. As a gift, because your children are great, I am gifting you. This can become a policy later on slowly. Like you give award to the teachers, professionals, but parents ko award will like, I don't know. In fact, the schools can do that. That the good children, their parents are called and on parent-teacher meeting, they should be rewarded. Don't be afraid that others feel jealous and they complain and they say, mera chal kya hai, isko kyun nahi diya? Yes, ka end nahi hota. You keep, that's all. Nonsense. If that entertainment is not there, world will be boring. Teachers, education system should make the parents feel that they have done their job. If it is done. I don't know, they may do it in PT meeting. It's called PT meeting, I don't know. Very PT only. P-I-T-Y. Parent-teacher meeting or physical training. Anyway, okay, we spoke about the culture, moral, ethics. What are the 7 things if you remember? First one, give them ideal parents. Second is security regarding their needs. Education, third. fourth is self dependency, employment, and all. Fifth, teaching them that they must be responsible towards their family, friends, and you, the parents. दोनों तरफ की जो भी 61 we talked about their ethical, moral, cultural trainings. In that all things come, the gratitudes towards whoever are helping them, सब उसमें add करते जाए. Now the last two or three things is what, and I like these two ones more along with the earlier one. Last three are the ones as a speaker here, I appreciate you if you can do that. Come what may, somehow or the other, anyhow or other, everyhow, create the deepest patriotism in your children for our desh. If you have trained your children in their mind to just run into foreign countries, either for education or money or security, etc., you are useless fellow. You should have not born in India. No, there the standard of education is good. You train your children to create such standard here. Employment, money is good, comforts are good. Train your children to create them here. Of course, it's a very very controversial, very thinkable, discussable question. This is, I know, every nation, their culture, their administration, their way of taking care of the people, people's response, and that's how they became very rich, very scientifically grown and all. In India, nook and corner, everywhere, their corruption, their laziness, their selfishness, immoralities, they are starting from the home, from every individual, in the groups they are there, in the governmental policies. Yes, sab mereko pata hai, sab pata hai. But that should not become a reason for your children to hate your nation. Do you hate your child if he is deceased? You love him more. Whatever in other nations are there, because of which our attraction towards them goes, the positive one, let all of them be created by your children in our country. If you don't teach Deshabhakti to your child, you are not at all correct parent in my mind. And the ideas of spending crores rupees and sending them to foreign nations and their education and settlement there and all, then who will take care of Bharat Mata? Bolo? Nowadays, this is missing. Anyone ever talk about in America, main chaparas bhi bharunga, main hotel mein bartan bhi maanjunga, India mein nahi. Yaar, it's a disease. You correct it, no? Every nation has its own good and bad things. How dare you talk about our nation like that? You also are a part of it. You are given an opportunity to repair everything is there at your own level. Do you change your parents because they are not fully perfect? You can't. Some things, the parents, the a nation, the religion, they cannot be given up. Dharma, wo life ke liye wahi hai, wo bas. And to stupid fellows, I am hardly, strongly telling you, what is lacking in our nation? The freedom which is given here, the love which is given here, the trust which is given here, all the great cultures, traditions which are there in our nation. Bolo, kaunse desh mein, kya baat kar rahe? The spiritualities and all, the temples is everywhere beauty. Now in it, through all that, the virus has entered so much that if one part of the body is bad, you can do some surgery. If not, you can amputate it. If every part has got a problem, you have multiple organ, you have to be very careful to treat it. I know our country is like that. So each one should take responsibility of that level and do best to that. That you, if you run away, then who will be in life? Taking opportunity and growing is so beautiful. More beautiful than us is taking responsibility and doing the thing required in development, in purification, in making it better, is more greater than with the opportunities, you are growing as a selfish person. You know, going to foreign countries and growing is an opportunity. But staying in my own nation and taking care of it called responsibility and duty. Duties and responsibilities are higher than the opportunities and growths. All your excuses, your explanations, your logics are valid at different levels. Yet, none of them can supersede or overpower this thought that I must be patriotic to serve my nation till I die. If that Desha Bhakti you are not teaching your child, I tell you, I can't look at you. I feel ashamed. ऐसे लोग मेरे क्लास में आते हैं जो देशभक्त खुद नहीं है और बच्चों को नहीं बनाया. फर्दर टीच देम द एंटायर कल्चर ऑफ आवर कंट्री, द ग्रेट ग्रेट पर्सनैलिटीज हु आर फ्रॉम द सृष्टि ऑनवर्ड्स टू नाउ, हाउ दे लव्ड देयर नेशन कल्चर. एंड उनको इतना घुसा दो भर में दिल में कि उनको फिर देश के लिए अपने आप को भी त्याग करने को तैयार होना है. एवरी इंडिविजुअल शुड बी लाइक एन आर्मी पर्सन ready to sacrifice his life for the nation. Wherever the loophole problems are there, whatever is your capacity, go and repair it. Not that the other nations don't have, so corrupt every nation. They themselves have. No, if you find it out, the entire historical thing. What is America 400 years back? Is there Native Americans are there or what? They all have come from the other place, the looters, plunderers. That is why the gun culture there. Kisko kya nahi pata? How do you have a gun in the hand unless you are a criminal? Go into the roots. Every nation has gone. So, upar dekhkar aisa nahi sochna. It's my not my job to point out which nation is bad what way. No. It is absolutely wrong from my side. I'm just telling. Don't underestimate your nation. It's so wonderful, so great. Greater than greatest is our nation. Have that patriotism. Yeah, politically some things are there. You repair. Dekho, India is not a small nation like any chote bache. 140 crore population with so many states. फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल देयर इज अ वेदर वाइज डिफरेंस. कहीं गर्मी है कहीं सर्दी है. इज इट नॉट द लैंग्वेज डिफरेंस, द कल्चरल डिफरेंस, द फूड हैबिट्स डिफरेंस. हाउ मेनी आर देयर? सो नेचुरली वन थिंग व्हेन यू सैटिस्फाई वन प्लेस इट विल नॉट बी सैटिस्फैक्टरी टू द अदर. एंड येट वी आर ऑल वन. दैट इज माय कंट्रीब्यूशन टू माय नेशन. अखंड भारत वी स्पोक अबाउट दैट. I am first Indian. There only Telugu wala, Andhra wala, Punjabi wala, jo bhi hai. That is secondary baat mein. So, Bharat Mata ke liye patriotism. Then they'll be so morally, ethically perfect that they don't cheat their country, nation. You know, the yesterday or day before the list that is released. What is that name? Very interesting name. Panama? Pangam kuch naam hai uska. Ki the multi-millionaires, billionaires who have, you know, saved the money. Wo kiska hai the money? Deshon ka, apne desh ka hai na. Apne desh ko lootne wale log. Ghar mein chor hai. You do the chori in your own house. Can there be worse thing than this? You can see the prime ministers, all of them are included. If one is Desha, all, most of them have done that to evade the taxes. See, yeah, tum log jyada jante, I don't want to say. Apart, my point is what? Let our children be trained to be Desha Bhakta. Desh ke liye de ge, again, you only get it back. And in the age of 40, 70 years, 90 we live, how can we create so many crimes and carry with us so much of sins? What is the need of it? देश भक्त चाहिए आपको. एवरी एस्पेक्ट सेम थॉट्स. लेट द चिल्ड्रन कीप ऑन डूइंग एट लेवल एट द पॉसिबिलिटी लेवल. अदर देन दैट कीप ऑन सेंडिंग थॉट्स. हो गया. एंड लास्ट बट नॉट द लीस्ट इज व्हाट इज आवर नेशन बेसिकली. इंडिया इज स्पिरिचुअल. therefore in your children if bhagavad bhakti adhyatmikata shastra bhakti shastra adhyayanam bhakti towards the guru satsang regularly attend karna doing his own anushtan and puja if these things you have not taught them who will teach basis is because ultimately what protects is only bhagavad only jnanam only shastra only sadguru now to aap ye baat pata kar chuke honge from last 2 years we are listening carefully so it's pakka to us therefore my contribution to my children the ninth point is you must train them to be spiritual don't hesitate at all in that how much they accept receive that's all their choice but jab tak wo aapke haath mein hai 15 16 saal tak maximum teach even beyond that also with any problem they come direct them towards the lord unko kaho ye paath karo ye puja karo ye jab kara do see the vibration that comes with that when you do it when you ask the pandit ji to do at home how beautiful it is teach them to apne jab tak aapke haath mein absorb karte jao and even you hand over all your things to your children and withdraw retire put these conditionings not only every navratras even once in 2 months hamare company mein ye havan hona chahiye pandit ji ko bula ke dhoom dhadake se karayenge let all the employees sit for that puja spirituality is the base of India if that is not taught then we have done a biggest of the irresponsibility or crime so ye bhi humko bachchon ko dena hai so from the back side if you see last one we talked about is our contribution to our children is finally they must be spiritual karma yoga bhakti yoga jnana yoga ashtanga yoga sare unko pata hona hai shuru se they must have the essence of every of the shastra at least the bird's eye view they must know the need of guru and guru bhakti guru sharanagati etc also they must do some spiritual sadhana the japa puja pakka karna hai bas teach karo bachchon ko I don't know how to do you must do. Then we talked about patriotism deshabhakti then we talked about the cultural moral ethical training to the children then we talked about the abilities talents to be inculcated in them while improving already existing good qualities and removing the bad qualities in them then we talked to them about them to be taking care of all the family members and elders etc then we talked about the financial self reliance through the profession and all then we talked before that we spoke about the very good value qualitative education to them academic along with all other talents then we talked about safety and security eighth point then the first one we spoke was be a good parent to them ideal parents उनके दिल में मन में सामने आप ही होना चाहिए दिस आर नाइंथ वन दिस आर ऑल आवर कॉन्ट्रीब्यूशन टू देम एंड बाई डूइंग ऑल ऑफ दैट सम मोर थिंग्स फॉर यूर सेल्फ एज पेरेंट्स इज वॉट थैंक द गॉड फॉर गिविंग द अपॉर्चुनिटी थैंक द चिल्ड्रन इन द हार्ट फॉर गिविंग अगेन यू द अपॉर्चुनिटी दैट दे ट्रेन यू दे गिव अ चांस टू यू To learn the art of loving, the art of helping, serving without expectation. These are all spiritual sadhanas. And thank them that they gave you to become parents. And what a joy it is! Beautiful. What a beautiful thing when they call you mother, father. You know, kitna badhiya hai wo anand agar hum dhyan se dekhoge to. Heart in heart thank them. And all the time keep sending only the thoughts of blessings to the children. ये भी फिर 10वां पॉइंट हो जाएगा तो और अच्छा है योर कॉन्ट्रीब्यूशन इज प्रे टू द लॉर्ड फॉर द वेलफेयर वेलबींग ऑफ चिल्ड्रन नॉट ओनली फाइनेंशियली बट ऑल्सो साइकोलॉजिकली नॉट ओनली इन द माइंड बट स्पिरिचुअली ऑल्सो प्रे 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 करते हुए तो इसने मैं उसको ज्यादा जोर नहीं दिया थोड़ा एवरी पेरेंट्स डू प्लीज भगवान मुझे तो अकल नहीं दिया कम से कम मेरे बच्चों को दो भगवान कहते हैं मैं कोशिश कर रहा हूं प्रे ओके दिस आर द फ्यू थिंग्स द लास्ट बट नॉट द लीस्ट इज वन feel that fulfillment after taking care of them in the best manner. And offer all your taking care and offer the children at the feet of the Lord, you don't get bound or caught up. This is the final advice. Because you have to live your own life of adhyatmik sadhana. How much ever wonderful good the children may be taking care of you, but the entire drama is not spiritual, therefore not highest. You are better, but you are not the best. To go to the better, you have to leave the ordinary. To go to the best, you have to leave the better also. The best is you have to grow spiritually. Better the children, but still a time should come where healthily you have to detach like Kunti Mata. The only thing she asked the Lord Krishna is, drudam vrishnishu pandu sneha pasha imam chindi drudam vrishnishu pandu shu. Oh Lord, Vrishnikula, your family, and because she also comes from that family, Pandu, my children, I have a sneha pasha, rope of attachment to them, chindi, cut it, so that my devotion at your feet will be like the gurgling Gangaji from the Gomukha, starting running so fast to enter into the ocean. मेरा मन गंगा जी समुद्र में पहुंचने के लिए जैसे दौड़ रही है वैसे आपके चरण में दौड़े ऐसे मुझे अनुग्रह दो. एंड व्हाट इज द पाशम व्हाट इज द रोप नॉट अलाउिंग स्नेह पाशम एंड हर लव टू पांडवास एंड वृष्णि इज एब्सोल्युटली वैलिड बिकॉज दे आर गुड पीपल दे आर धार्मिक दे आर रेस्पेक्टेड और रिवियर्ड हर सो वंडरफुली येट they become obstruction to devotion at the feet of the Lord. Therefore, please cut that attachment also. That is the highest prayer only. Kunti could do these two prayers. Give me as difficulties as possible, as many, as well as cut these attachments. Or koi nahi mange dono var. Kunti Devi ne manga. That's why all our five children had great opportunity to love and to be loved and protected by Sakshat Lord Krishna, who is an avatar. That percolated to Abhimanyu, that went to Parikshita, who has become direct listener of entire Bhagavad Purana. And many other things you can add to yourself in this way, the 4-5 understandings and 10-11 doings. We have done. And what not to do need not be told. Don't neglect them. Don't live like animals that give birth to them and then you are not minding them. And apne khane peene mein mast ho gaye. All that rakshasatva don't do. These are all don't do makeups. And without doing, don't teach children. After doing it, you have authority to teach them and you need not teach them. And at from the age of 1 year only, be aware of children, they are learning from you. Therefore, don't do all that, why will they hate you? Don't misguide them, don't give them too much of licentiousness, don't pamper them so that they become rakshasas. There are many houses that happens. Always monitor their psychological intellectual growth. Bitao, paramnaisme lelo, batate jao. Crucial age is between the age of 9 to 16. 16 bhi nahi aajkal, 9 to 14, 5 years. After the 15 years, they nowadays children think they know, they don't ask, they don't listen. But you can try up to 17, 18, 19. And in various places, the quotations are given, ki lalayetu, palayetu, tadayetu, all that. Chote bache to lalan karo, thode bade to palan karo, bade hone ka tadan karo, means educate after 14. Then mitravat, after 15 years, like a friend. बेटा तो 16 साल का हो गया, आप मेरे दोस्त के समान हो. हाँ पापा बताओ क्या चाहिए, मैं आपके लिए क्या हेल्प कर सकता हूँ. और बेटा अभी बढ़ रहा है उम्र, बहुत चीजें तुमको, बहुत चीजें हमें सीखनी है. या पापा बताओ क्या सिखाओ मैं. आजकल के बच्चे नाराज. एनीवे सच गुरुदेव सेज चिल्ड्रन आर नॉट यूजलेस बट यूज्डलेस, दे आर नॉट केयरलेस बट दे आर केयरलेस. सो केयर देम, लव देम, गिव अ बेस्ट चिल्ड्रन टू द सोसाइटी, द नेशन, द वर्ल्ड. Spiritually complete, patriotically complete, morally, ethically complete, professionally complete, financially complete, education wise complete, एंड द इनर डिवाइन क्वालिटीज वाइज कंप्लीट. ऐसा परफेक्ट प्रोडक्ट बनाकर दिस माय ऑफरिंग आइदर टू द नेशन और टू द लॉर्ड टू द ह्यूमैनिटी. वन कैन फील दैट जॉय एंड फुलफिलमेंट. द कंट्रीब्यूशन ऑफ पांडु टू द नेशन थ्रू पांडवास, द कंट्रीब्यूशन ऑफ धृतराष्ट्र टू द नेशन थ्रू दुर्योधन. याद रख लेना, सौ है लेकिन दुर्योधन की राक्षस है तो क्या फायदा. पांडव पांच है बट वंडरफुल. सो आई विश यू ऑल अ वंडरफुल लवली लाइफ ऑफ पेरेंट्स एंड चिल्ड्रन कमिंग टुगेदर एज सिनर्जी टू कंट्रीब्यूट टू ईच अदर्स फुलफिलमेंट्स एज वेल एज बिकम एन आइडियल पेरेंट चिल्ड्रन फॉर द एंटायर वर्ल्ड. दस यू बिकम सो ग्रेट. ऑल द बेस्ट टू ऑल पेरेंट्स, ऑल द बेस्ट टू ऑल चिल्ड्रन. Listen this talk, add any things more to be added because all spontaneously we speak out, not a preparation or homework. Ki notes mein kahi copy karke to hum likhte nahi. So add whatever to be, improve anything can be. Example you can do. Suno aur apne bandhu mitron ko bhi bhejo. Ye wala mukhya roop se. Thus, let all of us as true parents give true children, wonderful children to the world and to them also. With spiritual introduction, then entire responsibility is over. You detach from them, allow them to grow, and you grow your way. Okay, find all these things in your life. Lord, Guru, all of them bless you all the time. Om Shanti Shanti Shanti.